My name is David Guetta. I'm a DJ and a producer. I'm really proud that I've been chosen to be the ambassador of that game for Europe, as Jay-Z and Eminem have been chosen for America. I think the first time Activision called us to talk about the game, I was a little bit nervous. When I went and tried the first version of the game, I was totally amazed. First, because of the way it works on a technical point of view, and second, because artistically it was exactly where I was with my new album, because the whole concept of my album is electronic music from Europe meets urban culture from America, and this is exactly what this game is. A lot of bootlegs between house or techno tracks with some hip-hop vocals and scratches, so it's perfect. There's gonna be a downloadable content for this game with my songs. So when I tried the game, my album was not finished. I could not incorporate the music in the game, unfortunately, but we're gonna be able to download one track with Kelly Rowland, When Love Takes Over, one track with will.i.am on the dance floor. I'm very excited to see how huge the DJ culture is becoming. I always wanted to share my passion with more people, and this game is definitely gonna do this. Even if you're a beginner, you're gonna feel that magic that you can feel when you're a professional DJ and you have years of experience with this game. And I'm sure that you can develop some skills and then after become a real DJ. The feeling that you're getting with that game is very realistic. It's just that if you're a beginner, to get to the level to do what you're gonna do with this live in front of an audience would probably take 5 to 10 years. I'm always happy when DJs play my music in the clubs, when I hear my tracks on the radio and not in the game. It's fantastic, of course. But the thing is that this is even more than that, because people are going to be able to remix my tracks live. I think they will relate even more to my music because of this, because they're going to make my music theirs. With this game, what is amazing is that you can get the feeling that gets a DJ after practicing for 10 years. And that's almost on the first minute. The hardware is nice. It's funny because years and years ago, before house music, I started as a hip-hop DJ. This feeling, the touch of the vinyl and everything, reminds me of that time when I was scratching and all this.